Isn't it funny how your mind wanders when you're doing the boring food shopping? I was thinking about The Little Mermaid, because in the film in 1989-1990, she was 16, which makes her 50 now. And I'm thinking, did she have any kids? Did she have a boy called Max and a girl called Aux Hillary? And what happened to Sebastian? He could still be alive. Don't crabs live as long as lobsters? I mean, they're roughly the same sort of thing, aren't they? Yeah. Flounder's probably dead. Is Ariel still glad? She's a human. Up where they run, up where they walk, up where they stay all day in the sun, whatever. Because I don't think she is. I don't think she'd be happy. Where would she be living? Has she divorced Eric? These are all important questions to think about when you're doing the boring food shopping. Anyway, that's just a weird thought that I had.